Hello. To introduce myself, my name is Eggman. Mr. Egg Eggman, to be more precise. Shh! We must be very quiet. As you might have noticed by now, I have taken to flight, fleeing from a hen by the name of Katharina. This cock-eyed hen has been following me all the day long, so I have made plain to her that this event is none of her business. Today, it's my show, and I am the focus of attention, Mr. Egg Eggman, and my campaign 2005-2006.
Hello, Eggman, old chap. Have you been missing me? Why the hurry? I thought we would go on a tour of the town, just the two of us. But all of a sudden you disappeared. And now by chance, I find you next to this peculiar computer. Have you invited all these people? Are they friends? Or did you pay them to come? What has he promised you? His famous show, Eggman in Ecstasy? Or how he transfigures into an omelette for 100 people? Never forget who was there first. First the hen, then the egg.
Regardless who was there first, being here as long as possible is what counts today. There's one thing for sure. If nobody wants to eat any more eggs, we both will have a problem. You won't be able to afford your good life anymore, and the Eggman family will be short of offspring. If you can contribute something meaningful to the topic, stay here. But keep in mind, it's my show.
Stay cool and trust an experienced hen like me. We'll keep the eggs rolling. So far, I have delivered 456 offsprings, healthily and deliciously.
Great. Then tell me how you find my campaign. Above all, I'm very proud of my slogan. An egg a day is okay. And the photo sure is a success. But without a joke, such a performance has to be organized in all detail.
The campaign? You're right. I overheard some cook-a-doodle-doo in the chicken yard. Einmal täglich is the name, or?
Right. You might have heard something about the version An Egg a Day is Okay from New Zealand. That is where the idea of the campaign comes from.
An egg a day is okay. Einmal täglich mit Ei dabei. You can make a lot of things with that.
Exactly. Unfortunately, the demand for my delicious colleagues is dropping in Germany too. As a response, I have designed a campaign with the Zentralverband Eier e.V. and notable firms of the packaging industry to put the egg back into the minds and the stomachs of the consumers.
More eggheads for Germany!
Not only for Germany, I am talking about a campaign for eggs reaching out all over Europe. I have already come up with some nice ideas about making clear to the consumers that the egg is not only delicious and versatile, but also good for health.
I am already anxious to these ideas. What are they looking like?
In short, we'll use the packaging material for advertising. That's better than any TV spot.
Seems to be like a surprise egg.
A surprise egg? What do you think will be printed in the packaging material? Surprise egg? It's me, the Eggman, in bigness and pomp. You will find me in every package.
I know, when it's about food, you are the greatest. Well, well, foods. Erotica for the men. But I am glad to know that you like eating my eggs. And they are also good for health, as you already told me.
Yes, my wife is also happy with eating eggs.
I think so, since they are also good for her. She can wash her hair with them, or she can peel her skin. After a short time, she will be refreshed. So both of you have positive effects. Things are a bit tedious these days. We've got only one cock who sees me only once a year. Well, one must set priorities.
What do you mean? Don't you use any tendons products?
Don't drink too much egg shakes. Nevertheless, I feel good in my beautiful stable. I am living in accordance with most modern findings. Many perches, beautiful nests, and in the conservatory, you can really fly it up, or you simply take it easy on a reclining chair with sunglasses on and sipping egg shakes. And if some farmers throw in some grain, on the ground it's heaven on earth. Many of my friends may run around outside, but that is not too safe.
Why? Don't you find the way back into the stable after drinking too many egg shakes?
Well, I had a good friend, Berta, with whom I enjoyed a few egg liquors. One, or two, or three. But once on our way back, she was assaulted by a fox.
Fox, you've stolen a hen. Give her back again. No, I'm only joking. I'm sorry about Berta. It's really a sad story.
In the last hen review, I read that there are plans for a hen community sharing quarters. Jargon calls it voliere keeping. We'll be in small groups of 60 and there will be no stress. We are looking forward to that and will be busily laying eggs. Besides, there will be best food and cool drinks. But something completely different. How can I support the campaign?
Best thing would be visit our website www.wasstehtaufdemei.de. Take good note of this address. Here you find all important information and entertainment round about the egg. Recipes. Fitness and wellness tips. The shop with lots of products around the egg. News from our organization and, of course, online download of the print on the eggs.
And Pac-Man, the game of the heroic hen Katharina.
I promise you, the game will become a cult, just as will be our egg after the start of our campaign.
Perhaps these people will enjoy supporting us.
There are some among them who look bright, quite in favor of a good campaign. Ladies and gentlemen, should you be willing to assist us in ideas re-cranking up consumption of eggs, simply address the two in the front. They have good loads of information on this topic.
And if somebody likes to get a surprise egg?
Cut it out. Say goodbye and auf Wiedersehen.
Bye-bye. Auf Wiedersehen.